and he was absolutely and completely blind drunk. This is our first time in a proper studio. And not only was he drunk, but he was very aggressive. Very, very aggressive. And it strikes me as it's really funny that having been in the business for 50 years, I knew after 20 minutes that I didn't want to be in the music business. I absolutely knew it. This guy, I thought he was going to kill us, to be honest. But then we had a bit of luck, and he passed out cold. And we carried this engineer out of the studio, up three flights of stairs, and we put him in a black London taxi, and we waved goodbye, and I never ever saw him again. And his assistant engineer took over, and for anyone who knows anything about engineers and producers, you'll know his assistant engineer was Gus Dudgeon, who went on to produce nearly all of Elton John's huge early albums. And that was Gus's first session, and it's our first session. And at the end of the evening, we recorded this song, and it's called She's Not There.
She had to cover all my head. I must be something.